if you have this moment to invite the kids and the youth to be with you during this time. I find it hard to believe that I haven't been with the kids on these stairs since March 22nd. And this morning I just wanted to come to the kids and talk with them for a moment, just to say I miss you. I miss being together. I miss having kids on this side and in the middle and just being with you. But knowing that I miss you, I also want to take this moment to congratulate you. School's out for summer. I want to congratulate you for making your way through this very difficult time, because I know how difficult it was for some of your moms and dads, and for the teachers and the principals. And you know, I think sometimes we forget how difficult it must have been for you to go through school, not being with your friends and missing out on a lot of different things. But congratulations, you made it through. You have the next few months to hopefully get together with family and friends and take a vacation, because these are really, really difficult times. Times like no other times that I have ever seen. Our present situation, I hope and pray that when you go back to school in September, that you'll be able to go back to your school buildings and that you'll see your friends and that you'll be with your teachers. I hope and pray that will be the case. But right now, in the present, this is tough. This is difficult. But as I was thinking about just sitting on the stairs this morning and just really wanting to talk to you, I want to share two thoughts. What I have found in my life is that during times that are difficult, when things get tough, I recognize that God blesses us during those times. And two of the ways that God blesses us, and I know that I've received these blessings from God, that when the present is tough, God blesses us at times with memories of the past, where we can go back in time and think about things. Oh, maybe the good old days, or simpler times. And, you know, music to me plays a large part in that. That, man, if I'm having a tough time, I'll just grab my radio or a CD or Alexa and we'll go out on my back deck and I'll just start listening to songs in my past that connect me to maybe simpler times. And I think that's a blessing. But secondly, when times are tough in the present, God blesses us with the hope of a better tomorrow. That things will get better. And that we will just need to be faithful and smart and wise like the Proverbs told us as we started worship this morning. And I have found great comfort in looking at the past and hoping for a better future in those times that are difficult, in times such as this. But don't miss this point, boys and girls. In this difficult time, let's not forget, life is good. Life is genuinely good. Oh, it can be difficult. Oh, it can hurt us. And oh, it can make us sad. But you know something? It's still a wonderful life. It's still a wonderful world in which we are blessed to live in. Even amidst the coronavirus, even in the midst of not being with our friends, even when we couldn't go to school, it's still a wonderful world. And so our sister, Miss Morgan, many of you know her, prepared a song that I hope reminds us of all of this. Reminds us, yes, of maybe simpler times when you were in second grade and you could actually go to school. But also focuses us on what's ahead of us, a hope. But to know that here we are right smack dab in the middle, it's still a wonderful life. It's still a wonderful world that we have been blessed with. You might know the song. And if you do, sing along with it. Because this song reminds us, and I want to thank Ms. Morgan for sharing her talents with us this morning, that it is a wonderful world in which we live. I hope this blesses you.